The breach is widening. Let's get out of here. Damn it, Harry, let's go!
Hold on, my minute isn't up yet. Ah!
Ensign Kim is dead.
It's good to have you back, Ensign.
Thank you, I think.
Something wrong?
I'm not sure. I mean, this isn't really my ship. And you're not really my captain. And yet you are, and there's no difference. But I know there's a difference. Or is there? It's all a little weird.
Mr. Kim, we're Starfleet officers. Weird is part of the job.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Captain. You too, Harry.
I'm sorry, but do we know you?
I'm Ensign Lindsay Ballard. I was a member of your crew. Of course, I'm not surprised you don't recognize me.
I don't know who you are, but I'm not amused. Ensign Ballard died almost.
He was on Stardate 51563.
I tried to get Lindsay back to Voyager, but she was already dead. We buried her in space.
Go on with your story.
I woke up on a ship in a stasis chamber surrounded by aliens. They told me they'd use their technology to reanimate me. I didn't believe them when they'd said I'd died. But they showed me visual scans of my own corpse lying in the torpedo casing I'd been buried in. The Kobali said I'd been drifting for weeks.
Kobali?
If you ever met them, you'd remember. They look just like this. After the reanimation process, they spent months altering my DNA. They were constantly scanning me, injecting me.
Just to make you look like one of them?
That's how they procreate. They salvage the dead of other races. I was given a Kobali name and placed with a family to help me acclimate.
Hail them! Tell them you'll surrender me!
Don't listen to her, Captain.
I appreciate the gesture, Lindsay, but I'm not giving you up.
It's not a gesture. I want to go. I don't belong here.
She's not well. She doesn't know what she's saying.
I know exactly what I'm saying.
Sorry you didn't get to finish everything on your list.
I think I took care of what really mattered.
Thank you again for everything you've done here. I'm relieved that we've cleared this up and can move forward with the Kobali. Let's head back to the city.
Don't worry, Harry. I'll take good care of you.